Hello everyone! In this video you can watch me make some resin geode coasters again. And this time I chose colors that I normally would not choose together. I chose yellow and purple. And these are very tricky colors because with these colors you can create very easy an ugly brown color. But yeah, I want to try it anyway. And I'm also going to do an experiment with acrylic ink and alcohol. So for the new people to my channel that like tutorials of resin like this one and experiments that I do a lot, tutorials of acrylics, mixed media, alcohol ink and a lot more, consider to subscribe to my channel, click the notification bell, very important, and select all. And by selecting all, you don't miss any future videos that I will be uploading to my channel. So, I'm going to make some geode coasters again. And I'm starting with a natural mica pigment of my own. This is the Purple Passion. Very nice, deep purple color. But yeah, I'm going to use yellow with it. Yeah. I like both colors, but I also know that I can make that brown color with it. So hopefully I don't. But yeah, you never know. And hopefully I have one side that I like, the front or the back. But first, on the outside, this nice purple passion color. And I'm using a silicone mold from Molds and Shapes, and it's a Dutch company. But they ship worldwide, so if you are interested in this amazing geode coaster silicone mold, the information is in the description box. And the company's name is Molds and Shapes, as already mentioned. But they have a Facebook page, and if you send them a message through the Facebook page, then it will all be okay. And this is the yellow color. This is the bright yellow from Elychem. It's the resi tint. It's an ink. Very nice bright color. So in the middle, this ink, but it's an acrylic ink. And what I did, because I want to create those nice effects that I also have in my other coasters, and I know it's a combination between mica pigments, alcohol ink, and paste. And for the people that don't have alcohol ink but have normal alcohol, the clear alcohol, what I did was I put some resin in my paper cup and a few drops of the resi tint bright yellow and the same amount of drops of the alcohol, and I use 99%. So I thought that would make me yellow alcohol ink out of acrylic ink. So for the people that don't have the Pinata alcohol ink, you can make your own if you have acrylic ink. And I made it very transparent, so I only put three drops in my resin. I think I had 50 milliliters of resin with three drops of the resi tint, so also three drops of the alcohol, 99%. So I'm going to fill the whole layer. And then we will see if this also works the same as the Pinata alcohol ink. The heat gun for the air bubbles, so no torch in my silicone mold, because then I have a risk that the resin will stick to the silicone mold. This is the Resi Tint Max Orange Yellow. It's a paste. Very nice color. But also very tricky to use with the Purple Passion. But I wanted to try anyway. Maybe I am lucky and I have at least one side, the front or the bottom, that I like. So in the middle, I'm starting with a puddle. And because I'm going to use the puddle technique again, what I also used in my other videos in which I make the coasters. And what you do with the puddle technique is that you pour your colors on top of each other in small puddles. And the resin I'm using is the Resin Pro Art Pro Resin. And you can pour up to 1 centimeter with this resin, so that's great to use in these coaster molds, because my coasters are not thicker than 1 centimeter. This is the Casting Craft White on top of the Resitint Max Orange Yellow. And on top of the white, I'm using the same mixture, the Resitint Bright Yellow and alcohol 99% mixed together. And I pour from up high so that I can push the colors to the outside, but also to push it down, and that the stream goes all the way through the colors to the bottom. You can already see that the Purple Passion is bleeding into the yellow. Yeah, what I said, I used the Art Pro resin from the Resin Pro company. And I also have a promo code of the Resin Pro company. My promo code is Petra. If you use my code, then you get 10% discount on your total value order, so that's great. So again, a small puddle of the Resitint Max Orange Yellow in the middle. Ooh, and I'm already seeing that brownish color on top of the yellow. Little bit of the white. And I'm using a lot of Eli Chem's resin supplies. The Resitint Max is from Eli Chem, and the Resitint Ink is from Eli Chem. And I also have a promo code for the Eli Chem supplies, but then for the German website. The website is called resinkunst.de. The link is in the description box. If you use my code PETRA10, then you also get 10% discount, so that's also great. So all the information to the promo codes is in the description box. Now I'm using the Sparkle White. That's also one of my own natural mica pigments. It's a very nice pigment. It just looks like glitter. But it's not, it's a mica pigment, and it will not sink to the bottom as glitter does, because this is a mica pigment. That's why I like this mica pigment a lot, because it sparkles and it doesn't sink to the bottom. So I want to have a transparent center. That's why I'm using the Sparkle White. And I'm also going to add some white iridescent flitter flakes. And I mixed in some Cosmic Shimmer Violet Glitter in the middle. Not a lot. And I'm getting more of that brownish color. I don't like it, but yeah. It's also an experiment. If we can create the same effects, but not using the Pinata alcohol ink. So for the people that don't have the Pinata alcohol ink, you can use the Resitint, what I did. But you can also use the Bombay ink. So if people have Bombay ink, you can also use that. Then you will do the same, a few drops of the Bombay ink in your resin. And the same amount of drops of alcohol, 99% or 96%, and then you have your make your own alcohol ink. But yeah, we need to wait and see if I can create the same effects. I think I will, but yeah, you never know. And the mixture, what I do is I put a little, put some flitter flakes in my paper cup together with the violet glitter, and then I add only a little bit of resin so that it isn't too thin, because then it will float in your resin and I don't want that. So that's enough. Again, a little bit of the sparkle white on top of it and around it. Yeah, I'm getting more effects now with the purple passion and the yellow. Hopefully it will stay this way, but yeah, I don't think so, because I already see the brownish color coming through. But yeah, maybe the backside is nice. Yeah, I'm filling more clear with the sparkle white because I want my coasters a little bit thicker. I'm not going to fill it all the way to the top, because if you fill this mold all the way to the top, then your coasters are 1.5 centimeters. And I only want them 1 centimeter thick. But if you have the coaster holder, I also have the coaster holder, because this is a set of 4 coasters, but there is also a holder, then I would fill them all the way to the top, because then they fit perfectly in the holder. So I'm almost done. Then I need to let this dry before I can take them out of the mold. Yeah, we are 1 hour later and I really want to show you how they look now. I really don't like the color. It's the brownish color. But yeah, the effects are great. Maybe if I have them outside in the daylight, they are more beautiful, but I don't think so. I don't like the color that lays on top, the effects. It's more like a brownish color. I don't like that. But yeah, maybe there are people that like the brown color. I don't know. But the effects are great and they look the same as in my other coasters. So what that means is that you don't need the Pinata alcohol ink. You can also do it with the acrylic ink with a few drops of alcohol mixed into it. So that's great. That experiment was a success. You can see a little bit of the purple passion shining through. There you can see it. So we are 24 hours later. Now I can take them out of the mold. Normally I don't have a problem with that, because I don't use a torch, what I already mentioned, and then I have no problem with the resin sticking to the sides of the silicon mold. So the first one is out. Now the second one. Yeah, and I really don't like the color of the front side. Hopefully I have a nice backside, that I have more of the purple and the bright yellow. So now we can take a closer look. The sides are okay. And that is the back side. This side I like much better. And what I also like is a transparent center that I have. But this side is much better. So no brown color on the back side. So if I would keep these coasters, I would use this side. But yeah, I can imagine that there are some people that also like the front side. But this looks nice. And again, on the back side, also the same effects as I got in my other coaster videos. So that's great. The experiment worked. A little bit closer. There you can see the brown color together with the yellow. And a little bit of the purple passion on the outside. And the back side, much better. Yeah, I'm very pleased with the backside. So now a close-up outside in the daylight, in the sun. This is the front that I don't like. But outside they look a little bit better. But I still don't like the brown color. I like the transparent center, but also the effects. That's also what I like. There you can see it. Nice transparent part with the flitter flakes and the violet glitter. A little bit closer now to show you the effects. That part is very nice. And this is a close-up of the backside. I like this side much better. Much brighter colors. Nice effects. A lot of sparkle. Especially like the center, but also the effects in the yellow. So if you like this video, consider to subscribe. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, because that would help my channel a lot, and I appreciate it very much. All the information where I buy my materials is in the description box with the website links. Also the link to my Facebook, Instagram, influencers, Amazon store for the USA and for the Netherlands. I want to thank you all for watching again. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.